It has been called the Curse of the Pharaohs. Vengeance against adventurers who disturbed the sacred tombs of the pyramids. 1699, a Polish ship carrying two mummies is haunted by spectral visions and brutal storms. 1803, four expedition members enter Khafre's pyramid, never to emerge. 1922, Tutankhamun's tomb is opened, and a series of horrifying deaths befall the excavation team. For the next 91 years, no other tombs are disturbed.
Tell them not to open it up yet. Tell them to hold off.
Until now.
So what happened to him?
Toxic air.
Usually found in caves and tombs, structures that have been sealed off.
As you can see, the pyramid behind me has only three sides. Not four like the Giza pyramids.
Look at the size of that thing.
He's saying we can't go in there.
This is the find of the century. You're crazy if you think I'm not going in there.
Stay close and don't touch anything.
Look at this.
What is that?
These carvings tell a story.
This is a warning.
A warning for what?
What is happening?
We have to back out of here one at a time.
Oh my God.
Dead end.
It's a labyrinth built with the purpose of keeping whatever is inside from escaping.
Did you guys hear that?
No, it's not happening!